about one of the available resources, which is important to everyone. When the resources are leaving the world, the human beings and other animals are leaving the world. When the resources are not leaving the world, the human beings and other animals are not leaving the world. Those who find it, yes, I say about the nature. Nature is creations of God. It is very beautiful. But nowadays, human beings are destroying the nature in wrong ways. Totally getting destroyed from pollutions. And there are many industries are destroying the trees, which means there are built in new buildings or companies or industries, etc. And someone takes wood and raw materials from trees. It is not bad. It's the basic of human being. It's the basic use of human beings. So it take many products in trees. It's lawfully and correctly. And when they cutting or destroying the someone trees in the same time, we should can put and grow the another tree. We should protect our natures. The nature is very peaceful and warm. The nature use many product, that is fruits, vegetables, air, sun, soil, water, and rivers, trees, and etc. And raw materials and medicines, etc. And suppose that trees are not living the trees are not living the world, birds, butterfly, human beings, and other other animals are not living the world, and trees are not living the world, those the climate changing and the seasonable climate are not affect in the world. So everyone should understand the value of natures, and we should protect natures. And nature does not belong to us. We belong to the natures. And nature gives many product, but it gives cloth, etc., and save the nature.